What's going on? Brando Calrissian here. So, finally, getting to play Baldur's Gate and bring to life my favorite and longest lasting character, Shamus. Shamus is a white scaled dragonborn wizard, school of necromancy. And he has just been a blast. So I thought, what a better way to start off my first playthrough. So I want to play different classes. Ooh. Mic jump. So, sit back, relax. We're going to be taking our time with this. We're not going to rush it. We're going to let Shamus grow and just be the unhinged nightmare that he can be. Again, thank you very much for checking out my video. If you like what you're seeing, hit like. If you really like what you're seeing, hit subscribe. Let's dive into this. So, since we're playing a Necromancer, we want to try and stick to as many necromantic spells as we can. So, one turn, 18 meters, take some action. It's a cantrip though. Oh, wait a minute, what are you? Ray of Frost? Oh shit, okay, so you do 1d10. You do 1d8. Evocation, illusion. Evocation. Adjuration. Duration. Okay, so. Spells. Mage armor, yes. Fog cloud. Grease. One conjuration spell. Oh, that's not bad. Thunder wave. 2 to 16, so 2d8. Sleep. Fog cloud. Shamus is kind of like a glass cannon in that all I carry are damage spells. A lot of them are range. Let's throw that on. And I don't know. You know what? I've never used grease before. But I think got that already. I think we're gonna go with burning hands. Okay. Okay. Charlatan, criminal, entertainer, folk hero. Well, according to Shamus's backstory, he ran away from a cult. So, Grip of the Wild, Sage. But yes, we want Sage. Okay. It's point by. I wish I could roll. I really do. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. That'll give us a bit of an AC. Strength is just hot trash. Doesn't matter. Wisdom. Shamus isn't very fucking wise. He is kind of charismatic, though. So I'm glad that he... Yeah, we'll do that. Skills. Okay, we already got +5 to those. That's good. appearance. Yeah.
Where to next?
What was that?
Let's hope the locals are friendly.
Hells, something just woke up down here.
Ooh.
Be wary. This plate.
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
More of those wretched.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
Do I have fizzbands handy?
Of course I fucking don't. But I do have Icewind Dale. Guess I could just Google.
Okay. Rom, this is an adventure. Everybody's involved in this now. So. They have a very kind of long head. Okay. This video's gonna be so long. This whole video's gonna be me making my fucking character. And I apologize for it, but I don't at the same time. Probably that one. And they have... clothes. Where'd that picture go? It's relatively close. But... Chin. The jaw ladies. Shamus does not have a tail. So we will be playing a tailless. Yeah. I like the hints of blue. I don't know what that does. Eye color. He has piercing blue eyes. So. Alright, we're going to stop with the commentary for a bit and concentrate. That was not supposed to happen. I will be editing that out. Okay, there he is. The one, the only, Shamus. I like that I have 17 intelligence. Because if I can get that maxed out to 20, stop it there, that'd be mint. I have 8 hit points. Fuck me. So. All right. I what? Not gonna lie. The Gith Yankee looks kind of badass. She looks like she could fuck some shit up. All right. Gotta hold it. Oh, here we go.
I feel better. Dead. Good. Someone else got out.
Schematic of a nautiloid flashes into your mind. Nerves, sinews, as much living being as ship. Worlds beyond worlds flash before your eyes. Empires of a grand design traversed by ships just like this. A feeling penetrates your mind. An anomaly. One like ourselves, unconnected from the whole. Caution. Through the strange woman's eyes.
What is this? Squall. You are no thrall. Flacketh blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. We will address the matter of a cure for this infection once we reach the material plane.
Taking position.
Time to push my luck again.
choice but to keep going. Have to keep going.
Prove surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm. Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Never a dull moment.
Ship won't be able to take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Gage machinery. I can make no sense of it.
Man isn't dead. Totally unresponsive. Psionic energy radiates from the prisoners, but they do not react. Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Time for stragglers.
Warding ruins. You feel them drawing energy from the console near to the pod.
Are you satisfied? We need to go.
Construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger? Keep looking!
Images appear in your mind. A brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
A brain in a jar.
The console appears dormant. The console hums to life. Suddenly, suddenly you feel a hideous squirming in your head. A parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
I thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Who put you in charge? I'll trust my own judgment.
Kanyank.
To press ahead.
Damn.
light on my feet.
Got to keep fighting. Have to keep going.
Step forward.
What should I do? Heading there.
Best be on my way.
On I go.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Come a little closer.
Hey!
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. Other than the infection, you're more or less intact. A miracle, given everything you've been through, but it'll all be for nothing if you don't find help soon. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
You're alive. We need each other.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
This is not the world you know. Rest feels impossible, no matter how heavy your eyes become. Every time they flicker shut, the tadpole seems to twitch behind them. Dragons, gith, and the hells themselves have come after you. Yet it is this creature that lingers in your skull. You focus on that spot of pain from when it slipped behind your eye to where it now lurks. You cannot prod it, but you can make it clear that you are watching. What is there to fear when it is the one stuck inside you? It is a minor victory, but enough to soothe you to sleep.
this looks like a fantastic spot to stop. So, thank you very much. Come on back for some more adventures with Shamus. Thank you. And y'all come back.